Süleyman Fountain is a historical fountain located in the Büyükçekmece district of Istanbul. The fountain is made of stone in a classical three-winged style. It was built by Mimar Sinan in 1566, along with the Kurşunlu Han and the Kanuni Sultan Süleyman Bridge, when Kanuni Sultan Süleyman set out for the Zigetvar Campaign. The fountain is still functional, providing drinking and utility water. Next to the fountain is the Sokullu Mehmet Pasha Mosque,